Hey everyone, welcome to a new thing we're trying, which is we're recording videos from the stream and we're going to be posting them here on Channel Fireball or on YouTube, wherever you may have encountered this. What I'll be playing today is Cat Pact. This deck made the top 8 of Grand Prix Portland. It's a pretty sweet deck, so for those who don't know what's going on here, the idea is Demonic Pact, and then go ahead and use all the modes except for the You Lose the Game mode. And then you Harmless Offering, giving them the Demonic Pact. The cool thing about this deck is that it actually can play like a really good just control deck. It's got Languishes, Radiant Flames, Oath of Chandra, which is a nice innovation because it protects Demonic Pact from Jamoka's Command. And then it's got some, you know, some counterspells, some Disperses to reset your own Demonic Packs, Oath of Jace for the same reason as Oath of Chandra. So this deck looks pretty sweet. You get to kill all their stuff, play Demonic Pact, and then give them the cat, or the pact, or something. Okay, come on. Let's be nice here. Alright, let's battle, too. Why not the version with Nahiri? I haven't seen that one. I guess. Alright, let's cat pact it up. I used to have two cats, actually. We did. But we gave them away because we unfortunately were moving into a place that could not accommodate them. I should have beat Owen. I wish I had beat Owen. Spike Force with the 5-month resub. Sweet deck. Thanks for all the content. Thank you, Spike Force. I appreciate the support. I wouldn't be surprised if this deck won a Chandra. The Liliana is pretty nice to go with all your Planeswalker packs. Or oaths, yeah, something like that. Angelic Purge and Nahiri also do seem decent. Bonus sounds on the mouse wheel. Yeah. No, this is Magic Online. If you're in the locating opponent stage, it goes. Yeah. The only other time I've heard that is when someone is trapped in an OBS window for many, many streams. Barbarian of Mars with a 2-month resub. Thank you, Barbarian of Mars. Appreciate the support. Yeah. Alright. Well, why are these tiny? I don't know. You have no idea what to play in standard? We're gonna solve it right now. This is what we're doing. We're cat pacting it up. Alright, this is solid. I get to turn 2 Clash of Wills and then Oath of Jace and then play a Languish or Demonic Pact. Seems like game. Alright. Kapow, kapow. Ooh, and from what I saw, the GP and the gentleman playing Cat Pact is that playing against Chris and Quagmire is a pretty good man. Oh, there we go, crafted. Looks like that would be Chris Patella. You just top 8 the Grand Prix and now you're watching a stream. Good stuff. I think I will have fun playing the deck. Congrats on making top 8 of the Grand Prix. That's pretty awesome. It's always sweet when you get to play your own sick brew that no one's ever heard of that uses a lot of cool cards. I have not done that very many times in the course of my life, and you did a very good job of that. There you go, Fiasin. You got there. Cat Pact is close to a palindrome, I suppose, yeah. What stops does this have? It's a new Magic Online, given that I have not played on this computer yet before. Gigasturts with the 8-month resub. Thank you, Gigasturts. You hype it up. Yeah, I don't know how you do this cat thing. The cool cat. There we go. Well, appreciate you coming to hang out with us. And so I'm going to cast Oath of Jace. Let's just go ahead and Clash of Wills Liliana here. Mind an Endless for a 3-month resub. Thank you as well. Let's just Oath of Jace here. Yeah. I'll find an untapped Blacks versus a Swamp or something, right? I did, see. I need to discard 2 cards. Probably ditching Oath of Chandra is my guess. And I can't discard Sunken Hollow. I could discard one of the spells, or I could discard land. I could discard Oath of Jace. Ooh. This is close. Since, I could discard Languish. Yeah, let's get rid of all my... I'm not going to need creature removal. Like, come on, I'm playing against a deck. Probably doesn't have that many creatures in it, right? Something like that. Tireless Tracker. It's okay, Demonic Pact can take care of Tireless Tracker. Stick's got two Harmless Offerings and three of the Tutor. Dark Salvation. No, Dark Petition. Choked Estuary, reveal Sunken Hollow. Played Demonic Pact. As far as I understand it, the oaths are mainly to protect against Dromoka's Command. I don't know if you need this many Oaths of Jace, but it does seem kind of cool. Yeah, I'm not going to get to use the alternate abilities all that much. What's my opponent doing here? Not yet, Runes of War. Be patient. Where are the cats? Well, we don't need the cats yet. We want the cat to show up in a couple turns. If you want a cat, I'm sure you can find a cat. There are a lot of ways to acquire cats. Hey, what's up, Jonathan Little? God, I hope I top deck Languish. Alright, let's go ahead and nug Tireless Tracker. Typical bad luck. Probably don't want to play a second Demonic Pact right now. I could Languish away the Grim Flayer. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I mean, that is just a bad beat, right? It's just bad luck. Can I rate your cats? I don't know what that means, but sure, yeah. If you bring your cats to PAX, I guess you probably bring pictures, but if you bring your actual cats, I'll definitely rate them. If you bring pictures, the rating won't be as accurate. This is not with Kicker, or Delirium, as it were. Oath of Liliana doesn't sound great. Oath of Liliana is a card that's, I don't think, very good unless you have, like, a lot of Planeswalkers, which you don't, in most versions, I would say. Will I sign your cat? Your cat will not like that, and I will not like what your cat does next, is my suspicion. Opponent tutoring for a forest. So it looks like I'm playing against the face-to-face green-black Delirium deck. Not that they were the only ones to bring into the tournament, but they did well with it. Also, can we talk a little bit about how Bant is still a real deck? I can't tell you how many times the PT, one of my opponents, was like, wow, Bant, really? Like, people still play that deck? Why are you playing that? It's like, Bant's a great deck. Ooh, Planeswalker, land, creature, sorcery. Now we've got Kicker. But my opponent's pretty far away from Emrakul, though Emrakul seems like it's pretty good against Demonic Pact, which is not a big deal. But yeah, a lot of people were getting banted this last weekend, especially in Rimini, 6 out of 8. Rietzel made top 8. I'm glad I talked to him about moving the Clash of Worlds main deck. He did, and then bam, he got there. And then Nissa. Squirrel, the problem with what you're suggesting is that's kind of unprofessional. So bringing like stuffed animals or like giant keys on the broadcaster is just not encouraged. I don't have lots of turns. I guess I could just start casting a bunch of Oaths of Jace. Okay, well then. Yoink. So next turn, I get to Dark Petition and Harmless Offering after using the last mode. Deece. Thanks, Urza. I do appreciate that. Having lots of dark conditions is good too, because if my opponent goes transgress or whatever, then I get to keep them. Squirrel, I can actually do that myself. I have. You know the old saying about, you know, teach a man to fish and all that? That wasn't a very good description of the saying. But I actually do know how to add. I added most of those things myself, And, I can add an email link that I just haven't yet. Also, I set up my computer. What else do you want? I actually cleaned my office, set up my computer. I had to reset up my old computer so I could get stuff off it, and figured out how to get Twitch set up again. Like, I just, like, a real powerhouse of productivity today, I would say. Leo 3L with the 10-month resub. Congrats on the top 8. Thank you, Leo 3L. I do appreciate that. I don't want to click on this. No, I'm going to, though. Yeah, yep, that's the key. Yep, all right. See, this is why links are banned in the stream. All right. I even get to scry. And my opponent gets to discard 2 cards. Thanks, Rafmar. I don't get why I'm giving away fishes to begin with, though. Shouldn't I keep all the fishes? Alright. Scryo and Radiant Flames? Sure, I'll put that on top even though I don't foresee getting to cast it here. Meow. Yeah, this, you could call this Grixis Control. Oh, yeah. Good kitty. Good kitty. You lose the game. Huh? There we go. Whoa, why does it look like this? Alright, well. I don't know how to sideboard. What am I playing against? Green, black, with varying amounts of creatures. Negates do seem okay. Also, summary dismissal. If you, and infinite obliteration. If you ever want those cards in your sideboard, you want them here. Do I want Radiant Flames or Languish? I don't want, like, millions of all of these. Take one of the Oaths of Jace also. Dark Petition? Yeah, Dark Petition seems okay. Actually, Liliana seems quite bad. I have zero creatures, so, and they don't have anything it can kill. So. Hey, what's up, B-Lang? Thanks, Rembot. Then I'll put some Transgresses in. Actually, don't know. What's better, Clash of Wills or Negate? Maybe I want all of them. Take out one Oath of Chandra. Alright. What do you got? Sand seems fine. It's not great, but it's got early removal into an Obnixilus. Dave, not only were we playing cats, we just easily won round one, or game one. So, you could say we're undefeated in games. Bum bum bum. Let's just play this, leaving up the option of casting Grasp, even though I don't think I'm going to cast it on Sylvan Advocate. I'd rather my opponent. Well, let's see what they do. I'm going to let them hit me here. I could see never setting an Oath of Jace crafted. I mean, I don't know the deck, obviously. So I'm just kind of trying to figure it out. Whoa, minus 2. That is bold. And they snapped up a Grimflare? Wow. Alright. Lucky. Also, at some point, Aber needs to explain how he got millions of draws in his tournament. Because that was funny. Yeah, so how would you do Twitch Plays Magic? That's really interesting. I would argue that I was the first person to do Twitch Plays Magic since I let you, Twitch Chat, choose my GP Minneapolis deck with no artifice, just straight up, you chose it, and I played it. But Twitch Plays Magic, I guess, is a little more in-depth than that, since they get to choose all your game actions. You'd need a voting interface or something. Or maybe, I don't know. It would actually be a little bit more complicated. Azermage919. 10 month resub. Thanks for the streams. Thank you, Azermage. That's a lot of months. I appreciate the 10 months of support. Smoldering Marsh. Now you're speaking my language. Bam. The thing is, Magic has so many different priority stops, so if you wanted to make it programmatic, it would just take so long. Wow, minusing Liliana. Sorcery, land, creature, planeswalker, so they get to traverse with Kicker now. It's kind of annoying. Oh yeah, Paul did Skype plays draft. That's a thing. So now I've got a couple options here. I kind of want to leave Negate up. Oh, okay, that's interesting, Gabby. So the top, whatever the top comment is, every time you go to the next phase, that is just the thing. So it's just, it is random because people typing in. That's reasonable. Yeah, you wouldn't be able to do full-on Twitch Plays Magic, I don't think. All right, let's go. Radiant Flames for 3, which will finish off the Tireless Tracker. I want to save the Grasp, and I'm going to leave a Negate up, so I'm going to play the Sheevan Reef afterwards. WL Sack just subscribed. Welcome to Divination WL Sack. Strict Genius is up to 2. Thank you for joining us as we attempt to give our opponent some Demonic Packs. Okay, I will negate Liliana, because she represents multiple creatures for my opponent, which is kind of annoying. Yeah, Paul having people on Skype was pretty good. Alright, well, millions of Lilianas. I did not get any burgers while in Australia, Linderby. Oh yeah, Oliver's summoned. He hears Grixis, and it's like, choo-choo. It's like that thing of Marshall, and it shows up. The Grixis Cabal, yeah, the Grixis Cabal kind of disbanded. What am I going to get back? Yeah, we'll find out. Ooh, Oath of Jace. Alright. Oh, we won our first game off Meow. Now you're speaking my language is what pushed you over the edge. Well, as long as it didn't push you over the edge like the other way, I'm alright with that. Also, I think that's the first time I've used that one. It's a good one, right? Now you're speaking my language. Sorry, forgive Hexar. I have trouble seeing chat sometimes when I'm, especially when I'm playing on my laptop, which I was. If I was playing modern, I was playing upstairs as well as watching the small one, so I just don't have chat open. So that is that. BK Grixis wasn't good for Sydney. We knew this. Dece. Let's discard Disperse. Do I want to keep Clash of Wills? Crossroads might just be trash right now. It'll be good later though, right? Disperse seems bad. Alright, let's grasp this thing. And leave up Anticipate. I guess I could be getting Emrakul this turn, is that true? You know, the fact that it doesn't show you the card types of your opponent is just insane. It's so important. Cat Pack Fever. I don't know. I like Cat Pack Riot. I'm sorry I missed Portland. It sounded like there was a good number of mods meetup and also all the folks. David Ochoa, top 16, or went 12-3, which is kind of cool. Delirium with Kicker. Yeah, I cannot stop that. So, land, sorcery, creature, planeswalker, enchantment. Okay, so Emrakul costs 8, so not yet. I should probably infinite obliteration whenever it gets hit. Oh, Den Protector? Den EP? Alright. This is fine. Yeah, Webb was gold. He had to win his last 4 rounds of the tournament to get gold. I'm glad he got there. Can I find a demonic pact at some point? Oh, it used to show delirium count. That's the funny thing. I guess dark petition counts. Alright, new scries. So I guess my opponent's gonna get to traverse next turn, so I have to Emrakul. So let's dark petition. I'm getting demonic pact, but I'm just trying to conceal the fact from my opponent. Hey, what's up, Cake Taro? Yeah, Travis battled to the top 8 of the GP, which is cool. Where is it? Promised. Oh, tasted. No way to kill Pact? Nice. Okay. I'm in for that. I mean, my opponent's got a decent amount of stuff going on, but there's none of the graveyard. I'm not missing any, right? Alright. But this isn't too bad here. NEP picking up. What are we getting back with that Den Protectorino? Ishkana. Give it to me, unfortunately. I'm in a little bit of trouble. Ooh, I milled the seasons pass, so now you need Den Protector to get that back, otherwise the link is stopped. Hey, what's up, James and Ian? How's it going, dudes? I'll have you know that you probably didn't predict this, Pulse U. Of course, James Gates from Southern California. But your most enduring legacy when it comes to Magic is the monkey joke you made about Marshall, which has survived since GP Anaheim 2012. So it's going strong. So you've created a legend. Hey, you know, most people don't get to create anything nearly as cool, so you should be proud of yourself. I'm not even joking. Yeah, there we go. The Peepstonator with the 7 month resub. Thank you, Peepstonator. Appreciate it. Oh, they did not play anything else. Interesting. Okay. Jackamped, we don't have those right now. I'm in the pro. Oh no, we did get a shipment in. We should have more. I don't know if they're up on the website yet, but I think they're at the. I know that we have them at the warehouse. Let me look into it, because I would like to get some more. I'm actually just dead to these Hiss and Quagmires and whatnot. Leaglots, I think. We tried actually. I'll have you know, we played a lot of Bant Humans before the Pro Tour. Thalia's Lieutenant is really, really good. The problem is, it's just not worth not playing some of the other cards. Like, I think that you don't want to be Bant Humans. I think you just want to be Bant. Oh, I know I'm Dobbs. I'm Lou Dobbs. So, where that came from, because that's a funny one, is Dead on Board, DOB, is a common, you know, first it goes from Dead on Board, then it goes to DOB, and because it's easier to say that. And then for whatever reason, Owen just, instead of saying Dob, would say Dobbs, as in you're Lou Dobbs, and he would just keep saying that, and as things work, it caught on, so whenever I want to figure out if, like, Raptor, you know, like, can play basketball after work or has to stay late, I just send him a picture of, you know, Lou Dobbs tonight. And he's usually Dobbs. But, yeah, we'll see. Despite the fact that I was Dobbs, I'm actually not here. I'm taking 9. So, probably just going to win, actually. My donations are off? It shouldn't be. Unless something. Oh, nope, there you are. Sorry, Zemit sells magic. I did see that. This deck can only spell catastrophe for our opponents the perfect way. We should easily claw our way to victory. Yeah. That is about what this deck deserves. All right. I'm just going to draw two cards, I think. Well, yeah. I wish I didn't lose the... I just need to draw multiple ways to get out of it. Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Let's put this Oath of Jace back in. Look, Master of the deck said Oath of Jace was in, so it's it. I don't want all these Clash of Wills. I mean, Nachos are great. Snapping it off. Snapping it off. I played some Death Shadow aggro since the PT and... Ooh, transgress the mind. Free your mind. Don't be so shallow. Liliana, Tireless Tracker. Alright, let's just snap off the Tireless Tracker. Hopefully my opponent misses on the first Liliana minus two, and that is just game. Can I just draw a Demonic Pact? Yeah, Mistborn. Ooh, Oath of Chandra. That's not exactly what I was asking for. Alright, I'm just gonna fire this off too, since... I do hate this card still, but I think getting rid of opposing Emrakuls is just a really good idea. They have a Pick the Brain, 2 Duress, 1 Denny P. Yeah. Season's Passed, 2 Lilianas, sure. Season's Passed is something kind of annoying, but hopefully by the time they hit 6 I've got a counterspell or whatnot. Once again, I want to remind people, we're looking for good factor fictions for Grand Prix Indy, so email me, lsv@channelfireball.com. Of course, my opponent did hit Sylvan Advocate off the Liliana the Last Hope minus 2. These are just cool, like, one-shot questions that we can take, you know, each side of. So, this one names creatures. This doesn't, it will not get both Lilianas. So, if you want to see your factor fiction featured on GP Indy coverage, that's the way. No, I hate infinite obliteration type cards, but this deck does seem very soft to Emrakul, which is not a great place to be. Oh man, that top deck Tamiyo against Reed in round 14 was just so, or 13? Yeah, 13 was so absurd. Like, yeah, you know, I'm not even that high on the list of people who never concede. Like, Reed never concedes, like, you know, when he's playing against Yukihiro plays the Lethal Burn spell, and Reed goes, tap your mana, and Yukihiro taps his mana, then Reed dies. But, I don't know, what I just knew I had a chance to win that game. Not a very big chance, but, you know, certainly a chance. Mm-hmm. There we go, Squirrel Loot. There we go. LSV@channelfireball.com. Micah MBG just subscribed. Welcome to the Divination, Micah. Stroke use up to 3. Yeah. The grimmest of flares. I'm not coming to GP London now. Dix with 8-month resub. Thank you, Dix. Appreciate it. I hope your weekend went well in Portland. Sounded like a lot of fun, even if the tournament may not have gotten crushed. Yeah, also, if you do Twitch Plays Magic Online, you do not play this deck. You play, like, Burn or something. Low pass filter to my mic input. Alright, I can try that as well. Well, let's see what I draw. Alright. I was gonna maybe disperse the Oath of Chandra, but... Email to me, please, EGR Beast, so I can have them later. Mm-hmm. Twitch Plays. I saw Twitch Plays Doomsday. It was not pretty. We would have died so many different ways. I guess I don't care that much about Grim Flayerino. Ooh, what was that? Oh, Champion Gary Oak with the 3-month resub. Thank you, Champion. We're not going to be a champion this game, I'm afraid, but appreciate the 3-month resub. I wonder if I just got a swamp. I guess Maybe I'll leave up Disperse. Maybe I should just discard... Ah, I should just discard Evolving Wilds anyway. Sponzy with a 10-month resub. Fact or fiction, 61-card decks are optimal. Thanks, Sponzy. I do appreciate it. Sorry, Reed. Oh, and there's that season's pass we were worried about. Yoink. Where did I get the idea that Twitch plays anything leads to not dying? I guess really nowhere. Honestly, if we did Twitch plays a deck with all lava spikes, you'd want to lava spike yourself, even though that's not even how it works. So, yeah. Whoa, season's pass before hitting with Grimflayer? Jeez. I mean, BK, I'm probably going to disperse my own Jace at this point. This deck needs to draw more demonic packs and, you know, like Dark Petitions. My opponent's deck can't even interact with me. They can't do almost anything I care about, but I'm still just, like, getting kind of owned. I think this deck is sweet. I don't know if it's good yet. What's up, Trevor? We're battling. And not really winning. Am I not comfortable playing control? No, I've played a lot of control. I just, I'm not comfortable. Look at this game so far. I've cast Oath of Jace twice, which is card neutral. I've down a card because of Infinite Obliteration. And I just haven't drawn any other card draw spells, so... It's not working out well. The Real Folk Blues to LSV at channelfireball.com. Yeah, that duress wasn't, like, great for me. My opponent got an Ishkana, so... Deece? Bam. Alright. We're getting there. Or something. Actually gonna get beaten down by these Sylvan Advocates pretty bad, huh? I'm gonna draw two cards and I'm gonna go land Languish Radiant Flames. I'm gonna go land double Radiant Flames. Yeah, there we go. Or I don't even need the land, I just need the double Radiant Flames. This is gonna be easy. Told you, extremely easy. Gotta take a million here. Gui. Emrah Cool? No. Let's just no. Boom, missed with Transgress, take that. I guess I did want to draw packs. Yeah, it looks like I'm doing a lot of stuff, right? Look at Oaths and Packs. This is basically Liliana's Oath anyway, right? She looks like she's taking the Oath of the Gatewatch here. BK, I don't know what Dobbs means. It sounds a little too inside baseball. Oh, they saw the line. All right. It's okay. We've got plenty of cats to give away, so let's keep going here. Yeah, we're running it. But this is standard. Two removal spells, five land. It's gonna be fine. How not to draft? Just subscribe. Wait, why are you subscribing here? Is there something going on? welcome to the divination. How not to draft? And that's not the first time I said how not to draft. Usually it's been looking at one of my old drafts. But hey, we take all kinds. Gotta send a message here. What one blue or black card could they have? Who knows? VK, you're probably right about that. Ooh, I'm playing against Blue Red Burn, probably. What was my favorite block in Magic? I don't know. It's a good question. Thank you, Brandon. Or should I say IQ champion Brandon Nelson? Alright, so this isn't a great hand against the burn deck, but if you go ahead, yeah, that's the card I was worried about. Alright, I guess I already know about the swamp. Go. I could just start casting things just to do nothing, but I don't think I want to do that. I need to draw a Demonic Pact very quickly. It feels like a theme of this deck, but it does have three Dark Petitions too, so it feels like it can't be all that unlikely. Charlie X Brit just subscribed. Welcome to the donation, Charlie. Strokes news up to 5. Let's get a little hype for Charlie. Is it multiplied by Brit, or who knows? Alright, I'm going to Clash of Wills that. Damn, taste it. Who got owned there? Who got owned in that exchange, I ask? Let's go. I actually do have Radiant Flame. I'm going to Radiant Flames the Alchemist. I could disperse the Fevered Visions. No, that doesn't seem too bad. Brandon, are you gonna win the RPTQ, or are you gonna lose to Raptor in the RPTQ? Dr. Freedom just subscribed. This stream does like freedom, so welcome to the divination, Dr. Freedom. Stroke Genius is up to 6. Wow, we're getting towards new emotes. Any keys? Squirrel loot. Do I think Abby will test a deck containing a Cortical Lung? I don't know why specifically she would or would not do that, but if you're asking whether she'll prepare for GP&D, my guess is yeah, she'll prepare for GP&D. I don't know how valuable it is to test Cortical Lung specifically, though. Bum, bum, bum. Plus, I played a lot of Cortical Lungs. Like, if you need info about Cortical Lung, I got it unlocked. I'm going to discard Smoldering Marsh, and I'm going to play land, I'm going to play Liliana. Are we owning this burn deck? Can we never lose? Is that what's happening here? I don't want B Dello Brivio. I'd rather not draw an extra card and take 2 damage, I don't think. Raptor is in fact RPTQing because he is a silver level pro. But if I just set the line, so he's qualified for the first pro tour because he's silver. If I set the line on how many of the other 3 Pro Tours he played at, I'd take the over on 2.5. I think he'll play all the other Pro Tours. JT Dubsky, if your Fact or Fiction is selected, then you get the pleasure of watching either me and Gabby or Marshall and Huey argue about it on the Grand Prix Indie stream. So, whatever that's worth to you. I hope a lot. Yeah, you can, I will even let the smug sense of satisfaction happen. Oh wow, did I nug my opponent with Chandra? Raptor missed on Platinum by a few points. Cards are framed on my wall. That'd be Elscott Vargas, Garvis' Resignation, and Goblin Slide. I got the art to that. Silver does get to play in all RPDQs, in fact. Double Fever Visions. We're just going ham. Alright. Wait, discarding, not playing a burn spell? Okay. I can ding it. Or dig it. Oh, my opponent's going to ding it. I'm going to get Fiery Tempered. Cute Fuzzy. This is the perfect stream, Cute Fuzzy. Welcome to the Divination. Thanks for subscribing. Stroke Genius up to 7. This stream is both cute and fuzzy. Well, I assume. I haven't actually given away very many packs, though. All right. Ooh, I get to scry one. Bottom. Fiery Impulse. Okay. Not good. Good stuff, B-Lang. Good stuff. All right. There's the Demonic Pact. I'm going to keep the Fire Impulse. I think that could have some relevance. I assume I'm dead here, but we'll see, we'll see. I'm at 12. Well, we can also do is do a fact or fiction that both teams answer and see where... Oh, I'm at 10 now and see where that goes. I assume someone's recording Modern Dredge for CFB if that hasn't already gone up. Also, I found out my turn report's going up tomorrow, as it turns out. So, look for that on channelfireball.com. Oh, come on, Squirrel. We can't even use that one. Obviously, Huey and Marshall are the best two-on-two coverage basketball team. Target opponent discards two cards. They thought of that, Ifro. It was a power level balance, or power level tweak. Otherwise, it would have been too good. Thank you, Cute and Fuzzy. All out. I'm just dead here, right? Like, I assume I've got to just be dead. How do I feel about Bant with Gideon and Tamiya, but no Collected Company? Do not do that. Play Collected Company. That card is just so good. Alright. I take three. Did my opponent discard their hand? They did not. They're just milling me for three. Casey, someone just top-aided a Grand Prix with this, so I would assume that's a way to win. Alright. Scry. Nug you for four. Seven. So what I need to draw here is a bunch of... Sure. Land. Demonic Pact. Plus one Liliana. Harmless Offering. Oh, I should have left the wrong land up, but whatever. Wait, what did I just do? Did I just give my opponent Foreboding Ruins? That wasn't exactly my intent, but sure, I have the Foreboding Ruins. I was supposed to donate this pact. Yep. This is the pack deck that did well at GP and poorly in this friendly standard league. That was a catastrophe? Slightly. Did Diluted Fruitcake with the 813 sub. Thank you, Diluted Fruitcake. Despite the general buffoonery going on here. No, we're doing fine. We're doing fine. We could have left Fire Impulse up. We could have... There's like so many things we could have done. That offering was extremely harmless. Yeah, I don't believe that I'm playing this deck as accurately as it needs to be. Squirrelit, we're getting to new emotes. I don't know if I would say we're getting close to new emotes. Let me see. Still 160 subscribers away from new emotes. Or emoticons. Yeah, the tactical significance of donating Foreboding Runes instead of Choked Estuary is that we clicked on the Foreboding Runes. Oh, I'm actually trying to win here. I mean, I messed up a little there, but I actually would like to win this game. I think I put in more Harmless Offerings. Take out all the Radiant Flames. So that's what we wear of Gold Knight Castigator, I guess. I don't actually have a great answer to that in this deck, no matter what. Obnixilus seems kind of bad. I guess Dark Petition might be a little better. I like the Grasps. Oaths also don't seem great. Disperse seems good. Okay, let's try this. Alright, I would like to play first. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're doing it. We are doing it. Alright. Kind of getting there. Oh. In cleaning my office, I did find the aviators. Alright. Let's run it. Look. if we're gonna play Cat Pact, we're gonna have to play it like we mean business. Someone said we were being too flippant. Now it's time for all business. Actually, I should play with the Jace. Because I'm just gonna die to the Storm Chaser Mage. Alright, let's just play a turn 4 Demonic Pact. And then we will be doing it. Ooh, no play. So they're not playing a spell this turn, or if they're playing a Thermo Alchemist or nothing? Oh, jeez, sure. Demonic Pact. Okay. Pass the turn. Oh, and I will be bringing these to Worlds, don't worry. They played a tap land here, which is why Jace. I'm actually going to avoid double queuing, because if you're watching this on YouTube later, then it's for your benefit, because I'm recording this, and I would like to, when I'm recording, not be playing too many matches, which Constructed works, because you get to just play the Constructed match and then move on. Yeah, Summary Dismissal of Jace Activation game. No plays? That's not good for me. Mm-hmm. Fact or fiction, we're getting wrecked. Oh yeah, this whole recording is being uploaded on channelfireball.com, so there we go. Twitch plays Magic Triple Q? That just sounds like a mess. Let's start with Twitch plays Magic, and let's move on from there. Also, I didn't commit to doing Twitch plays Magic. That was someone else's idea. They can she can take care of that herself. Yeah, we don't even get Spell Mastery, Molly. I did play a land that turn. Alright. Getting kind of owned here. But that's alright. Just gonna pass because I could tap out for Dark Petition, but because I don't have Spell Mastery, I'd rather wait a turn, keep up counters, and then next turn... Oh wow, I get to counter the spell and the prowess trigger. Yeah. Yeah, things aren't going like exactly as planned, I would say. Things could be going better. Alright, let's see what my opponent does here. Mm-hmm. Twitch plays draft? Paul kind of did that. He did Skype plays draft. See, look at this. Dismissed. Alright, it's not even, doesn't even target. And you can't flip Jace. Yeah. Let's get a blue. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die. So I'm getting smashed for 1 by Storm Chaser, down to 11. I get to play Dark Petition. I mean, I guess I'm in. I don't really know what I get to leave Dispel up, which is not a lot, but it's something. Okay. SG Doc with the 8-month resub. Cat Pact Gas. Hi from Canada. You moved to Canada? Why'd you move to Canada, SG Doc? Thanks, Gabe. Thanks for the resub. Appreciate 8 months of support. Oh yeah, Blue by Eiffel 65. Not one of the best songs of the world. Not, but it is funny. Cake, this is in fact the exact GP list. I just straight up, bam. Took it, and we're there. Dispel. Ownage. Not really. Taking two. I mean, Harmless Offering does seem very good. Ooh, that's not actually that good. Okay. I think we might have a shot here. I'm gonna start by demonic pacting the Storm Chaser Mage. I don't care about Jace. Care about Jace. Ooh, disperse. Eventually for my demonic pact. Okay. Transgress. Okay, not great, but okay. This is decent. Yeah, I'm riding a motorcycle and playing Magic Online at the same time. I wouldn't mind I don't know, it's tough. I don't know what card draw you could put in the deck, though. There's not that much good cheap card draw anymore. It already has a bunch of anticipates. Storm Chaser. It's medium annoying. I may actually disperse the Storm Chaser. Let's negate the Fiery Temper. Oh. Yeah, this deck could play Read the Bones or Painful Truths. Probably has the mana for either. So if my opponent's enemy for two, I guess I allow it. If they play another spell first, then I might actually bounce it. Okay. There's plussing Jace. Interesting. Okay, I guess I'm just drawing two cards. I can play all my cards out. It'll be fine. Transgress you. What do you got? Summary Dismissal and Nahiri's Wrath. Why? And Tournament. Wow, my opponent's hand is pretty bad. Alright, I'm gonna take Summary Dismissal. And I'm gonna choose my opponent, choose Demonic Pact. Play a land. Oh, I was supposed to not. Oh, no, that's fine, because I'm drawing a card off the Fusion Versions, right? Yes, I was supposed to play a land. Alright. You know, as things currently stand, I think we're okay. My opponent gets to make me discard two cards, which is fine. I'm at 10. My opponent has to deal 10 damage to me, and I'm going to get to disperse Storm Chaser Mage. Alright, it is business time. Fiery Temper, getting Jaced, sure. Okay, I'm at 7. And they didn't Tormenting Voice first, so presumably they drew another burn spell to play. Firecraft, alright, well. Disperse Storm Chaser. So they have to have drawn a 3 damage instant, of which there are not a ton. Or they're just gonna die to the Demonic Pact. Bam! We did it! Wow, I thought we were just like super dead there too. So Storm Chaser Mage and Jace, maybe I do want these Oath of Chandra's after all. Maybe Dispel doesn't seem great, but it counters Fiery Temper and Summary Dismissal. Maybe I don't need the third Harmless Offering. Summary dismissal actually seems bad. It's just too expensive. Oh, and I'm 61. All right, maybe I don't want all the oaths. Yeah, because I still have Fire Impulse and all those things. Yeah. Oath kills Storm Chaser Mage a lot of the time. Like, yeah, I know that they will... They can prowess it, but I think it's going to be fine. This hand's kind of bad. One reason to keep this hand would be that I can anticipate into a removal spell and then anticipate into something else. Number one in this hand. Okay, I like this a little more. Put a negate on the bottom. Gotta represent Fire Impulse. Alright, well, Oath of Chandra. Gonna take that out. And if I draw blue, I can Oath of Jace or anticipate into more action. I have all the other cards I need, I just need to draw an island. Hey, what is up, Cadence Lance? Okay, Shivan Reef is good. That's Oath of Jace here. I'm discarding another Oath of Jace and. I don't have time to cast all those spells. I just need to draw a land, and if I don't, I'll anticipate, but I don't really have the time to cast multiple Jaces, nonsenses, and disparate anticipates and whatnot. Yeah, I was worried about that card. I mean, that is a real card. Alright. Mana so I can play Pact would be nice. Well, let's just pass. Probably disperse the Gold Knight. Damn. Look at that. I take a damage still. That is very bad. Very bad and in fact not good. I think Dredge is a real deck. I think that is abundantly clear at this point. This deck doesn't actually have a good answer to Golden Cascader, by the way. It can Demonic Pact it for 8 and then finish it off with something, but it's not, it doesn't have like a Ruinous Path or a Murder or anything like that. It's kind of funny. It will in fact not gain me 8 with Gold Knight Castigator, unfortunately, because it just says deal 4 damage and you gain 4 life. Alright. Opponent did attack, I dispersed. Disperse, citizens. Oh, I'm getting like super owned here. It's gonna nug the Thermo Alchemist. Did my opponent not use Thermo Alchemist? Am I live here? I can't be live here, right? This deck runs Oaths to mitigate Demoka's Command, I believe. This isn't a spell, so I wouldn't gain millions off that. Okay, okay. I would like to anticipate into a Fiery Impulse or a Grasp of Darkness. That would be Dece. Not so good. Alright, let's bounce that. Let's prepare to dispel. I guess I have Clashables. Oh, alright, the Clashables kind of worked out. I still take a damage, but. Damn, Counter War. Okay, so now. 7. Draw 2 cards. So I can Harmless Offering. I guess I don't have to do that yet. So let's go Dark Petition. Let's see. What am I getting here? Probably just a negate. I mean, there's just nothing else I can... Oh, I can get some Dusk Man and cast it now. No, that doesn't really do that much. Ooh, Transgress. Yeah, that takes Golden Knight Castigator. Okay. Alright, I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead yet. Let's... No, I guess I don't want to cast this now. I have to. If I don't cast Harmless Offering, my opponent attacks me and then discards Fiery Temper to the thing. Alright. I just have to hope to top deck, I think. Well, I have to draw an answer to the... I have to draw an answer to the negate, or to the Fiery Temper now. Yeah, I'm supposed to take Fiery Temper. This is true. Whatever, I'll just draw like a Dispel or something. It'll be fine. Yeah, I should have taken Fiery Temper for sure. Bom, bom, bom. Cause the Castigator is the same. All right, we're getting there. Look, there's a learning curve here or something. All right, but we've got some cats to attend to, some herding cats as it were. All right, this hand also pretty bad. But people play a lot of creatures. I think this deck's gonna be decent. I don't know when we're doing the sealed episode for LR quite yet. But soon. Lolcap, actually, I have a black-red vampires list in my turn report, which is going up tomorrow, so you might want to check that out, because that's the list we got to. And it seemed decent, but didn't quite get there. Come on. I mean, it's true. This hand is definitely not perfect in any way you want to say that, but I feel like all the cat-related jokes are just so easy, and look, low-hanging fruit, in my experience, actually tastes delicious, and I eat it all the time, so I really can't talk. I guess that works out. Ooh, what do we got here? A little Grim Flare action? Alright, boom, taste it. Oh, there we are. Wow, this deck's great, and we did it. What do we got here? A morph? Yeah, let's just nug the morph, why not? Denny P? Oh yeah. Look at this. Look at this. See you later, Exodus. I'm afraid things... I'm sorry, things did not work out. Let's draw two cards. I'm not sold on the Liliana's in this deck. Unless you expect a lot of, like, selfless spirits or something, Liliana doesn't seem like... She does a ton... I'm gonna wait on the Dark Petition. One more turn. Is this an Avacyn or something? What's going on here? It's an Avacyn or something. Canine Cross, no one can tell you different. There goes my Liliana. Alright. It's probably gonna choose the target opponent discards two cards mode. Two lands, huh? Jubbler Nut before the 5 month resub. Thank you, Jubbler Nut. That is a good amount of support. I do appreciate it. And I don't know what a Jubbler Nut is. Do I think Grimflare is as bad as Beauty said in his latest CFP article? I don't know exactly how bad he said it is, but no, I don't think that card's bad. I think Grimflare is interesting. Jacob Wilson won the Modern Mocs with Grimflare on Saturday, so it's kind of decent. I don't know how you sideboard against this deck. It's got a bunch of creatures in it, so I kind of want the removal. Radiant Flames wasn't looking so hot against, like, Avacyn and Grimflare, which is going to be a 4/4 decent amount of the time. Hey, what is up, Yuki Choco Milk? I'm just going to put an Ob Nexus in because it's, like, pretty sweet. I'm putting Dragonlord Silumbar. Liliana does let you kill something with... kill five toughness creatures with Languish. He says, as it leaves the deck immediately. Well, this hand's great. And by great, I mean not perfect. I pretend like I don't like the really obvious ones, but I do. Oh, I do. See what my opponent's got going on. What's in that bag? What you got in that bag? Quarantine Field. Interesting. Tragic Arrogance, Archangel Abyssin, Eldrazi Displacer. Well, I don't care about those other cards very much. Yeah, Gareth Lode, we just did... I don't know when it's been, like, officially announced, but there is the soft launch is up, so you can stream to your heart's content, and that would be sweet. Stream Eternal should count as working, yeah. And it does, kind of. Actually, likely going to be streaming Elder Scrolls Legends this week at some point as well. Thalia? Alright, I guess I'll play that, sure. Technically my name is not LSV on Eternal, it's LS Vargas, because LSV is only three characters, and most games actually won't let you make three character usernames. You can't actually make them anymore on Magic Online. Alright, what's going on here? I guess I could bounce the Oath of Chandra at some point. My opponent has Abyssin in hand, so I don't really want to do that. I just have a lot of removal in my deck, I don't know. Also, my opponent's keeping up Abyssin out of respect, so... There we go. Denny P, huh? Okay. Oh wait, Exiled Absence, sorry. That's the one I exiled. They have Tragic Arrogance. Ooh, if they Tragic Arrogance, then I bounce Oath of Challenge in response. That's actually kind of decent. Hey, what's up, Dan Boops? CJ Rose actually played Gwent at E3. It was pretty fun. I don't imagine I'll be playing a ton of it or anything, though. But it was a cool game. I think my opponent is going to cast Tragic Arrogance here. And that's actually just going to be very good for me. Saving with Disperse was really smart. Oh, yes. Dun dun dun. There we go. Yeah, that worked out pretty well, I'm gonna say. Let's just draw two cards, shall we? My opponent's got Quarantine Field, so they're gonna take out Demonic Pact, but that's alright. Well, I've got a lot of lands. I've got a couple. Bam, Quarantine Field. I don't even know if you want to take out the Oath of Chandra, actually. Makes your further Tragic Arrogances. That's good. Ha. Yeah. Alright. This will be fine. This will be fine. Got this. Tireless Tracker, huh? Okay. Oath of Jace would be decent right now. Just nug the Tireless Tracker to start with. Ugh. Look. See, the thing is, I got nothing. Taste it. And that is how you pull a cat out of a bag. Or something. Alright, so now opponent's just going to be displacing. This is fine. This is fine. Are we going to play our last card? Ooh. Another Displace Arena? Okay. Nug that. Draw two cards. I don't have Negate in my deck. Here's where I actually would tutor for a Negate, I think. Bum, bum, bum. Yellow and purple, Gareth. Plus green, blue, red. But yes, yellow and purple. Moto Grinder. Hosting for up to 69 viewers. Nice. Thank you, Moto Grinder. Yeah, the problem with Silmgar's command being negated is I can't cast it this turn. I guess I can just wait a turn, right? I haven't played a land. I just will spew the mana. I mean, I don't need it this turn anyway. Speak my opponent, discard two cards. Bam. Alright. go. My opponent loses the game. Game. We got it. All right. Let's get some value here. Seems like the nut draw, actually. Cat donate Gold Knight Castigator and then burn them out? I don't know about all that. That sounds a bit much. Yeah, PV has 10 top 8s. Just let that sink in. That's the third most of anyone, which is absurd. Is this the mirror? Oh god, I hope this is the mirror. I hope so much this is the mirror, because that would just be like so sweet. It's the mirror. Yep, we're playing the mirror. Alright. We've tested I've tested, you know, pretty much my entire life for the Harmless Offering mirror, so... Well, I would say things are going pretty well. I did not expect to be playing the Cat Pact mirror when I signed up for this today. In fact, when I woke up this morning, I didn't know anything about cat packs. I knew things about cats, I knew things about pact. I didn't know about any of the combination. Liliana? Should I just nug Liliana? No, I'm just going to draw two cards. Alright, I missed on lands. Alright, that's fine. But I learned about cats and cat packs, and now here we are. He did not plus Liliana last turn. Okay. Silengar's command, very good here. Land. I guess I have to Dark Petition now. So this is in fact a cat fight. Is there a good place to look for GP list deck lists outside the top 8? Not that I know of. Oh, I'm not donating early, don't worry. That would be a bad idea. Ooh, donation from Sapperling. Sorry, I don't know. Twitch Alerts is not going for him, but Sapperling donated $10, said to get myself a burrito and chips and have 5 cents left over. That is good value. Thank you, Sapperling. Sorry that this... The donation didn't pop up. Weird. I guess I nug the Liliana. Land. Alright, so Lee is now gonna go ahead and disperse it. Oh no. Okay. I don't know what the mirror strategy is, but post-board is probably a lot more interesting. Game one, you just have, like, mono-dead cards. And that would just be game. Alright. Now, whoop. Those go in. This goes in. This goes in. This goes in. This goes in. I literally have to have Silengar in to take their Liliana, and that's about it. Alright, there you go. That's actually pretty good. The sideboard seems to be built for the mirror, given how easy the swaps are. This hand's great. Just a bunch of counterspells. I have not liked the Lilianas so far. I'll reveal. Why do we eat food that's not breakfast food? That's a good question. I had scrambled eggs for lunch with guacamole. It was good. Trixis. Yeah, sure. Missing land drop seems very bad in the mirror. Part of the reason I like this hand, I guess I could have played Shivan Reef, but then I'm probably not going to need Clash plus Dispel here. Mind Wreck Demon plus Donate does not sound very good. I don't think that's going to work. I don't think that's going to do the thing you want to do. Nope, I'm back at work. I worked for a week before I went to Australia for the PT. Liliana is kind of interesting. Actually, I'm going to counter her. If we both do nothing, eventually Liliana does win the game. Oh, Lee missed a land drop? That's bad news. Sure. The Harmless Offering, living up to its name right here. Doesn't do a whole lot. Still harmless. Can I get a Demonic Pact? I'm actually kind of in trouble here. Since I don't have anything. Yeah, now that he draws land, it's going to be tough for me. Alright, I need to draw a Demonic Pact. That would just be the best draw. No, Molly, we have three. We sided in the third. Yeah, we did. Yeah, I mean, Orbs of Warding is a thing. Man, the Extraneous Oath of Jace trigger at the start of every turn is brutal. Still has Fire Impulse in the deck. Interesting. Look, sometimes you give your opponent Foreboding Ruins. It's not intended. Come on, action. Just gonna disperse that, I think. There's just so many counter spells that, I don't know, seems fine just to do that. Yeah, I should always yield to it. Good idea, but come on, Cat Pact. Tighten up. Meow. This is not working out great. I thought it was a good opening hand, but oi. Oi, oi, oi. So, seven cards versus my essentially two. Dark Petition with Kicker. Yeah, I guess I'm going to have to discard some cards next turn. This deck does have a Summary Dismissal in it. Unfortunately, I have to discard a Dispel here. So whether I played the land or not, I wouldn't have Dispel up at this point, because I'd either discard the land and not have it in play and not be able to cast it, or discard the Dispel. I assume I'm discarding here. I don't think anyone's donating a turn early, though. So this has got two modes. I guess I could have gotten Negate and just fought an over Harmless Offering. Maybe that would have been better. Let's just draw. Maybe I should have just kept the Dispel, actually, and just discarded Harmless Offering. Let's just draw some action here. I I'm going to get Turbine Dismissal to fight on my upkeep here. So, what I want to do is anticipate, crack Evolving Wild to anticipate. So, I get to put the triggers on the stack. So, kind of define a counterspell here, right? Is that what I'm looking for? That's unfortunate. Alright, well. Oh, wait, which is which pact? Okay, this one's this one. I don't think this is super likely to work. But we'll find out in a second here. Clash of Wills? No, that's not gonna work. Alright. So those have all been chosen. Discard and draw, so let's just play land. I'm going to play around Clash of Wills at this point here. I actually don't want to lose the game with both, because if it works, I'd rather just cast Demonic Pact on my opponent. With the Harmless Offering next turn. Another Dark Petition. Okay. Okay. Ooh, into a Demonic Pact? Actually, this could be decent. Ooh. Yeah, once you've chosen a mode, you already chose it, so it's gone forever. Okay, let's just get Silumgar's command. Cast Demonic Pact then. Oh wait, my opponent's gonna. Oh no, that doesn't actually. Oh, that was wrong. Because now my opponent's he's gonna discard two cards. Yeah. Alright, that didn't work out. That was bad. I mean, it was gonna get Clash of Wills anyway, but now I lose the Clash of Wills, and I have one Harmless Offering left in my deck, I guess. Okay. So I guess I was supposed to tutor for just another pact or something. Actually, no. There's another Harmless Offering. Okay. The last one. Oh yeah, I could have had Summary Dismissal. That's a good point, because that wouldn't have worked. Pass the turn. Anticipate, okay. Also worth noting, yeah, this is something. I'm getting a real treat, the cat packed mirror. Okay, so now draws two cards. I can also just nug for four cards on upkeep, which is kind of nice. So This is owned by my opponent. It's another dark petition. Oh, an Obnixilus, sure. One second. What? That's a cat. That wasn't what I intended to click, but that works. There we go. I actually want to find Snipping Tool. I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I'll be able to find it in a second here. Anyway, so what am I going to do here? I don't actually see a search menu for... Yeah, here we are. Anyway. So I'll put some six cards, so... There we are. Alright. We found it. Because this is a funny picture, that is why. Anyways, I drew a negate. Well, that was a great draw. That's a dispatch, so discard and draw. Alright, just pass the turn. Yeah, so... So I think the way we're gonna win this game is let these packs happen and then let my opponent just fight over these, maybe starting the fight with Disperse. Okay. So this already happened, so I guess I only have these two. So I'm dispersing it now. Because it means summary dismissal doesn't work. Oh, Draco Ape, sorry about that. Draco Ape, thanks for the 3-month resub, I appreciate it. Are you more of a Draco or more of an ape? Who knows? I could negate, but I don't care about him replaying the Demonic Pact. Alright. That should do it, I think. Well, no, he's got summary dismissal, so I have to find a way to stop that. Oh, there's a gate. Okay, good. Ooh. Get another negate? No, I just get a transgress, right? Yeah, sure. Transgress. Oh, it is Clash of Wills. Okay, well then it doesn't matter. Damage, discard, and draw have been chosen. There we go. I think that does it. Looks like that offering wasn't so harmless after all. And there we go. GG's Lee, if you end up watching this later, that was pretty insane. Thanks, Eric. Appreciate it. Alright. This seems good. It's got Oath of Jace, it could be anything. This hand could literally be anything. Neonate's so insolent. Do I want to play Evolving Wilds? I have to get Swamp if I want to Grasp on turn 2. Let's Yeah, that's fine. I just get the Swamp. I haven't seen the list that won GP Portland yet. I would like to Liliana that Insolent Neonate, but if they play another small creature, I'm just going to have to Grasp one of them no matter what. There we go. Choked Estuary, Revealing Sunken Hollow. Actually, am I supposed to Grasp now? I don't know enough about what's in my opponent's deck. It's kind of annoying that they can Madness off the one I Grasp if I wait, but if they have like pump spells or haste creatures, I'd rather wait as well. Discarded another Insolent Neonate. My opponent just mountains and Insolent Neonates. There we are. Scourge Wolf. Or Wilf, as some might say. Wilf. Tasted Neonate. My opponent didn't discard in their hand that good. It's just all Neonates. They just have 7 more Neonates in their hand. Oh, we're doing it. I hope my opponent's playing another creature. No, Twin Bolt. Why? Why me? Demonic Pact game. Alright, this is Dees. Down to 16. Simprodder. If I want to discard 2 cards. And then Languish. Boom. And boom. And boom. I will draw 2 cards. I don't really care about the Goblin Glory Chaser quite yet. Ooh. Partially because I've got Liliana. Yoink. Land go. Alright, so I just need to find. No, I've got a Slumgar's Command. At some point, I guess I might have to play a spell so I can Slumgar's Command the Demonic Pact, but maybe not. My opponent will probably play a creature. Ooh, there's a Dark Petition. Alright. Ship it. There we go. In game. Alright, playing as mono reds. I guess another Languish is probably good. And Clash of Wills is probably not. Might just put another Harmless Offering just so I can combo a little better. Take out a Disperse. Oh man, I would totally keep this hand if it had a red, but without a red, I don't think we're supposed to. Oh yeah, we're into this. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm not sure what I would replace Lily with quite yet. I haven't played the deck enough to know. But Lily is more of a metagame call than a lot of them. What a bully. What a mage ring bully. I guess I actually still have to play Evolving Wilds. Mage ring bully is not actually that bad of a card. 2 mana 2/2 prowess. It is competitive. My opponent's pushing me around. Alright. Impulse you. Play land. Anticipate. I can kill so much stuff next turn. I don't know which deck's more ridiculous. Well, probably this one still. Nina's getting incredibly insolent. Bam, I'm at 9. 9's not a lot of lives. Probably just looking for a land. Yep, I'll take a smoldering marsh. Nope. Demonic Pact. I'm gonna play Demonic Pact. So the reason is, I don't think I'm gonna die next turn. The gain 4 can buy me another turn, and this hopefully entices my opponent to play more creatures, and then bam, Languish. Another Incendiary Flow? Alright, well, let's just nug my opponent then. Play Languish. Wow, my opponent's hand is great too. Let's hope I don't die to this Demonic Pact. Okay, if my opponent discard 2 cards. Play a Demonic Pact. Alright. Well, my opponent can no longer kill me. The question is, will I kill myself? These are Invasion Lands, Subnet Mask, Acoustic Firecraft. Well, maybe. Let's see. I guess I just have to hit draw 2 cards twice because I need to hit something. Okay, well, not even gonna play a land. No cards, you lose the game. There we have it. All right, we went 3-2 with Cat Pact. This deck is pretty sweet. Still not sure about the Lilianas, but I like a lot of what's going on. A ton of removal spells plus Demonic Pact or Petition Harmless Offering is a kind of interesting shell. So. I thought that was pretty sweet. And if you're watching this later on Channel Fireball or YouTube, check out my stream, twitch.tv/LSV. I play lots of nonsense like this all the time, as everyone can attest to. And also check out Channel Fireball, since we've got plenty of videos and articles about this sort of thing. So I will be back later.